We shot one.
Thank you.
Hey, what?
Anything!
Come on then, show yourself.
Thank you. me get you out of there.
What's happening?
I'm going to find you. Won't that be pleasant?
Turn now!
Brothers! This way!
Won't you please let me go?
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homa, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Bless you, Albert. What an idiot. I escape!
Keep me safe! I'll be back!
We must not fail!
Cover my escape!
Nabby's hurt! Come quickly!
That will deal with this dog.
Sam, the Aquandas is hit.
Time's up, Najai!
By the will of Gennadios, you will be destroyed!
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Huh.
Just a moment! These crops need to be loaded for transport by the day's end.
A little more than a moment of my time, don't you think?
I'm sorry. We are normally two, but my son cannot keep up.
One thing at a time. Let your boy rest. I will help you collect your harvest. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but... Field hands ran off when I couldn't pay.
The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down.
Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefeku's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all round sides, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefeku, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm and raising your boy.
Yes, Nick. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
What do you think drives these idiots? Politics?
They'll not be lingering here. Healthier that way.
Alarm! Over here!
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us. I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
It's true. She heard our business was suffering.
I seek the Master Brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents. Concerns of the people. Ah, Sais is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Paul Cooper, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road. Oh. Yeah. I should be cautious around here.
By my father's cult, Marcos. I think you've killed him.
No, he's still breathing. Stupid. This will teach you.
What happened to the beggar?
The mute? Marcos and Tycho beat him for sneaking around the camp. Poor bastard collapsed.
Hey! Hold on, you!
What are we to do with the beggar?
What? You die this day!
Got you! I've got you, dog! Show yourself.
Let me finish this.
Cooper, I will get you out. I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies. Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawap? We must speak of this.
Father is away, on his great work. Mother! Grandfather is hurt! Soldiers mistook him for a beggar again.
Father! What have you done this time?
He was searching for the scarab. I hope he can help me. And in return, I can protect your family.
The scarab is nonsense. Everyone knows this.
He wants you to read them.
It looks like the scarab is summoning warriors to the city of Letopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
Or the city swallowed by the desert.
It is father's destiny to rebuild it. We're going to join him soon. Right, mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help you. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see him.
Yeah, of course I will, Kawap.
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Usiwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. Thank you.
Thank you.